Mm-hmm.
Alright. I gotta, like, turn like this, right? Wait for that to tell me where I... Come on, Twitter. Come on, Twitter. There we go. Let me start the game, actually. Welcome, everybody, to the stream. Today, we welcome back an esteemed piece, part, puzzle of this entire operation.
Star Fox.
There he is. Yeah, totally. Yeah, that was what I was going for. Star Fox.
Yep.
Yep.
We very much miss Star Fox. It's been a very important part of Gateway 2 Drillbit as a channel.
It has.
As a place of the internet, as a home, as you would.
It is basically the cornerstone of our entire operation.
And now it's back. Look.
And I'm pretty sure Andy farted.
Yeah, that felt nice.
Holy crap. I'm gonna die.
Literally.
All right.
Holy C word.
Jeez. That is pretty bad.
That's been saved up. Didn't want to release it when Luna was around.
I can understand why. See, Phazon missed you.
This is the first time I've laid eyes on this.
Yep, I played it for 4 hours. We're just gonna turn it up for you.
Oh, it's Falco. It's Star Falco. Ooh, a tank on an island. That'll help. Peppy's like, whoa, I'm useless.
Thump. Not really.
Skiddly dee. Alright.
You'll understand later.
I feel like you could fly normally in the other ship. And there's no new ship for him.
Nope. Except for this!
Because there's gravity.
And it's dead. It's dead. Just because he walked on it, it's dead.
You didn't see what I did.
You didn't have to see what he did.
It was necessary.
Exactly. Alright guys, welcome to the stream. Obviously we're going to play some Star Fox Zero. And every time I say zero, you gotta go ching!
Why?
Zero.
Shing.
There you go. Here we are. Whoa. Do we need to watch this? It's just Star Fox 64 over again.
Oh, then no.
All right. Main game.
I watched the animated series.
Good?
Yeah. It was,
I didn't watch it.
Yeah. It was everything I wanted.
All right. I'll just show you a level first. I'll just show you the first level.
Alright, I'll just sit here and let you show me a level.
Yeah, that's exactly what's gonna happen.
Oh, you got 3 medals.
Yep, a 5.
I like...
Star Fox, do you read me? We're under attack from Andross's army. We need your help immediately.
We'll take the job. Andross won't be getting his way this time.
Yeah, that's cool.
Yep.
What was that?
Yep. Alright.
Entering Cornelia's orbit.
Alright, so what am I doing?
Waiting.
It's been too long.
Ow. Ow.
Looks like trouble down there.
Yeah, it looks like Fox is kind of rebelling, guys. And Fox.
We need your help immediately. Guess we'll have to save the side seat for another time.
Falco's shaking because he's shooting him. Sheesh.
I'm fine.
Stop it.
Slippy here. I'm okay.
Now you talk. Hey, Colin King, welcome to the stream.
Keep your relative calibrated off of me, Fox.
Alright, boys, let's rock and roll.
You first. You said you didn't listen. Whoa.
Wow.
Open the wings.
Yeah.
Gameplay.
Direct influence. Look at me go. I'm doing everything you're seeing on the screen right now. I'm not doing this for
you. I'm actually doing pretty good at this. You get the same experience I do, Andy.
Multiplayer.
What is
this thing supposed to do? Deliver the giant shark fins.
We're entering Cornelia City now.
Yes.
Follow me.
Slipping, get back
here. Fuck.
Ow.
Don't tell me what to do. Ow.
I need to refill my shield game.
I have no reason to do that.
Look at that boost.
This is hard to do while just staring directly at the stupid gamepad.
Yeah. You're missing a lot.
Shut the hell up! Yeah, I can't see shit down here. I knew that room was there.
Yeah, I knew it.
We haven't even seen the best part, maybe.
Fuck!
That
I'll
was
just
not
run into him. I'll just tip this over.
One. How do I do this again? I think it's this. Nope. Shit. I don't remember how to do this. It was that. It was that button. That was the button to press. Oh well. Yeah, I do much better looking at the screen. Ow! Why? I want to take that way! No!
Is everyone alright?
Take that tree. Take that off-screen tree.
My reticle is gone.
Switch to
Pardon you. There's two, I guess. Did it.
What is that room for? That was two, Pepper, but thanks for that praise. I knew you meant well.
It's Peppy, Andy. Jeez.
His name is General Pepper.
No, the rabbit is named Peppy.
Pepper.
No, Peppy. The dog is Pepper. My back hurts. Come on. Are you having fun yet?
I'm helping.
This one has a reticle. I can't hit him. Oh, crap.
The tubes are opening. We're in deep trouble if we reach the tower. A shot will shoot. Use your motion control.
Don't tell me what to do, Peppy. Shut up, Telco.
Let's
Oh, there you go.
That's some fast shooting, Fox.
Seeing it, poor aim, James.
Shit. Turn around, but slowly. Good.
Shit. You get bonus points if you fly through the rings.
What?
No.
You should try it.
Want to kill that thing? Shut up, Peppy.
You're becoming more like a
pilot. Ow, fuck!
He was a terrible shot.
Get those creeps off the tower! Go past those floors before they get to Pepper.
Done! Done! Jeez!
Now, once on the ground, stay focused.
Falco, you are the least helpful person here. Besides somebody else.
I think we got them all.
Oh, Slippy's gone.
Star Fox, we are once more in your debt.
Trust me, this Slippy's gets more fun.
Something.
Look, I found a laser!
Target mode engaged. Let's take down that enemy ship.
Fuck. Oh, thank God it died.
No, retaliate! Hurry!
Fire back! Yeah, I don't care! Ow. Just assume I made it out. Yeah.
Just assume all those pieces landed harmlessly.
See, that's Pepper.
Oh, alright. I don't know, Peppy, Pepper, how do I not get confused?
One's a dog, one's a rabbit.
Slippy's dead. Fox? Fox?
It wasn't me.
We're heading out. All aircraft report.
I'm fine. You okay over there, Fox?
It's kind of stressful time.
Slippy?
Block!
Speak to me. All I have left are your recordings.
What happened to Slippy? I couldn't save him, Andy. Excuse me. Pardon me. I hit the chair instead of your arm. Alright. So now you're getting the basic gist of what the game is about.
I didn't do anything. How do I fire?
I don't know.
What do I do?
Whoa, 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 whoa. Let me see if I can. I don't want to do this one with you. This one's just the worst.
Thanks, James.
No, it's just fucking awful. I think we'll try this one together, I guess.
How do you do it together?
You select the co-op option.
Oh, thanks for doing that earlier, James.
I wanted to show you the game first, see if you wanted to play it for real.
No, this looks absolutely boring and uninteresting. I've not wanted to play this for 2 weeks.
This option lets you focus on attacking with the gamepad while player 2...
Oh, really? Oh, okay.
Fuck!
Cool.
No!
Hey, James, you want that? Want to get that ship on the left? Okay, well, I'll go over here on the right. This is not what I anticipated, but you know. You do what you can.
Please confirm the Player's 2 controller.
Oh. Let's use a Wii U Pro controller or a Wii U. Yes, it has.
Suck my dick.
Our area is safe thanks to you, Star Fox. But there's no time to relax.
Okay.
An enemy fleet is approaching, and we need you on the front lines.
Understood.
That was...
frenzied fire. Fight.
Okay, well, this is going to be the worst thing ever. You better be a good pilot.
Andy's the pilot. Only good things can happen.
Yeah, I'm normally the one that's
get in there and fire back up.
We gotta take out. Right.
Now, how do I fly? That's something I should know.
You are doing a really good job. You handle the barrel rolls, you know, right?
Oh, like that? Okay.
What? I didn't figure that out. No, I'm a shooter.
Can I shoot like at all?
Ah, fuck! Look out, everything wants to kill you. Shut up, Slippy! No one likes you! Fuck, we have to take out the red ships before they fire at stuff. Rah! Stop randomly boosting! You know what doesn't help? Randomly boosting!
I'm dodging! Get the one behind Peppy.
Thank
right,
you.
Sweet. Got it.
Don't run into that.
Okay. Alright. Heading there.
Not really. I kind of fired before he could do anything. Boom! We need more smart bombs.
Just go away from there.
Goodbye.
Did that just fade into his... Did that just fit... Oh, wait, yeah, we're in Alpha Zone. That's right. Oh, they're closing in.
Now they're fine.
Oh, shoot. They're mines. Those are mines, James.
Shoot them! They explode.
Go ahead. Oh, got a bomb.
Fuck yeah, I need more of those.
Okay.
It'll be helpful later on. Boom!
Hey, bada bada bada.
Boom!
Bada bada.
Hey, blah 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 blah. Ow! Boom!
Ho ho ho! I love smart bomb.
Stay sharp! We've reached the heart of the enemy fleet!
That was fast.
Dead.
How did they let us do that? Oh,
look
gonna,
out.
You're gonna get the swing.
This one right here?
Yeah.
Okay, guys, I'm heading in.
Shut up, Slippy.
Yeah.
Ow!
Yeah.
Blow up everything!
How do I switch? Oh, it just happens. Okay. So I... It's friggin' cool.
Commander! Yeah, they've broken into the ship!
James!
If he wants to meet
you could have died too, you know.
Fly
away! I can't see what's hurting us! You're not good at this!
How do I jump?
Press backwards on the...
Oh, okay. For how long now? Oh, that one. Wait, what's this thing up here? Oh! This thing! Yeah, I can't reach that. It has little...
Turn around!
It has little chicken wings. I'm trying to get to the shield. Okay. That's what? There's something in front of me.
Okay, get to that platform up there.
Up here?
Yes, that one up there. See it? Right. Okay, stop. Looking for it. Oh, there is another one. Okay, go over there to one of those.
Alright, I'm gonna grab this. I think I triggered something, but I'm not gonna look.
I don't wanna see. Just turn around. There. That's what I'm looking for. Get the.
There's like a Z button icon. Is there something I should do about that? What happens if I press Z?
I don't know.
Ooh.
Wow! Oh, lasers! Hi, lasers!
It moves just a little bit too sensitive. There we go. Okay, do your firing, James.
I already did.
I'm trying! I'm not gonna. Nope. Hi, James. Thanks for being quick on the draw there.
Keep him back, you fools!
Do as I command!
Yeah! Shoot him through the bars!
Wait!
Whoa! There's one on the right! There's two on the right! There's a bunch on the floor!
Ow!
How do I dodge?
You just double tap to the right or left.
Oh. Ah! I learned, but I didn't learn. Okay, cool. The sun still through those bars on the right.
I mean, they can't get to us, so.
You sure? Something tells me they're gonna fire at us later. Though.
You're really, really good at letting me do this.
I can't get up. So I'll just.
I don't know if there's any more in that little area there.
Well, this isn't a trap.
Having played through this level, I can tell you it's not.
Commander!
Oh, that's how it turns. Ah, that was behind me.
Back. Turn around. Good boy. We want to go up there. Just wait for it to come back down. No! Oh, look out.
Oh, shoot.
This is not going well in the least bit.
Shoot. Oh, what was that?
There's a wall that falls. Okay, I guess we didn't want to kill that.
Do we?
I do.
Go ahead.
Yay. Okay, we're good. This is the worst. Oh, lasers and walls. Damn it. I can't hit it from here. Well, I guess I can. Look out.
Surprised I can walk on that. This is a deep base. Oh, shoot.
Z target. That's what I need.
Oh.
That's what I need.
Oh. Shoot.
Stop spinning. Makes it hard to hit you. Shut up.
All right.
I did it, Mom.
Doom.
Okay, well, that was,
Did Slippy die again?
Damn it, Slippy!
Oh, okay.
I highly doubt that.
Who's piloting that? Is that Rob? No.
Did it.
Okay.
Good sniff, Andy.
Good what?
I don't know if I wanted to say something random.
Good sniff. All right.
Just gonna check something, really. That was not the thing.
You're not the thing.
You're not the thing. Just tell him to get on Twitch. Jeez.
Jeez.
Fucking woman.
Stop.
Score list. Oh. That's cool. A lot of places. Alright. Want to take on the new area? So after this, we fought Star Wolf, and Star Wolf took out Peppy's ship.
No, so who did we fight? Star Wolf.
We'll play through this area so you can start then.
No, I was just saying, how do you say it, Chip? Star Wolf. Star Wolf.
For every time he pisses me off, I'm just gonna
stick. Reclaiming this sector could shift the war in our favor.
Also, we're at war.
What? With who? Star. Wolf. Is that someone saying gridlock?
No, good luck. Oh yeah, lasers. We're losing.
Oh. It looks pretty cataclysmic, actually.
Come on, let's give our boys some support.
His name is Bill.
Oh, oh lasers!
It's been a while.
Lasers! Yeah. More lasers! There's a lot of lasers going on. Go for that! Go for that! Go for this thing! Down! Damn!
Whoa! Why did that target behind me? Oh, am I? Oh, I'm in all range mode.
This one!
Husky unit!
Durr. Fine, that one then.
No, James, to the left.
Fuck! Flick! Press 1, Andy!
Oh.
That is really disorienting. Shut up, Bill! By the way, there's a lot of lasers here. Fuck it!
Alright, that's gone.
You gotta boost!
Ah.
Come on, let's give our boys some support.
Hey, Fox, you made it!
Bill?
Ha, lasers. Get out of the way of that one.
It's been a while.
I have foresight.
We've got a fleet to save if you're interested.
Shut up, Bill.
That one. We're going for that one first. The one dead ahead, James. I'm gonna circle around it.
What you're gonna do instead?
Oh?
Let's go. Okay, whatever.
Good, you're finally gonna get the right one.
Yeah, it shows the. Oh, crap, that's a lot. I'm not close enough to target it, though.
I'll get closer.
If you see a smart bomb, grab it.
I think we're a hero. We're a hero. Yeah, that's right. This sucks.
Shut up, Falco. That one's next. Now, Slippy, if you're going to continue complaining, I'm going to continue shooting at you. No. Dead.
Where else?
You gotta boost. It's the only way you'll make it.
Through what?
I just pressed boost and then this happened.
Alright, it's time for the main event.
We're in the tactical destroyer. And where are we?
There it is.
We're ready, got main cannon. Get out of the line of fire.
Oh! Aim for that one then.
No, keep targeting that one.
Turn around.
I'm not targeting. Oh, shoot.
We gotta take out that ship next. Not the big one. That one. Beat it. Boost it. You gotta boost it.
I'm not able to move.
Okay, you see that laser?
Yeah.
It flows through an opening. We gotta jump into the opening when it when laser fires.
Oh. Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Nope, go!
Nope. Oh, man. It's gonna be tough.
Yep, you're gonna have to...
Nope. Why the heck?
Get away from it, and then try and zoom back in. So boost away, and then boost back in. Like that.
I threw the enemy shield.
I'm a freaking miracle worker.
See that? Press A.
Press A.
Run into. Ooh, okay. Well, try.
Oh boy. Oh yeah.
Yeah, you just gotta jump up there. You can see that green panel on the door? Touch it.
Touch it. Touch? Touch? Touch.
Pew. Now go in.
Oh, hi.
Now get the fuck out of here. A to transform and zoom. Boost it. Shit. We're not done yet.
Nice.
Holy shit. See the rings?
Yeah.
Go toward them. Shut up, Bill. Take a right.
Hold up, we've got incoming.
Yeah. Get ready. Well.
Are you gonna talk all the time?
Oh dear.
Cat, what are you doing here?
Now is that any way to greet a lady?
This is Star Fox. State your purpose.
State your purpose.
So you're friends with Falcon? Can't do that.
I don't know who she is. I rescued her once.
Andros wishes to see you.
I got eyes on the community.
I can almost smell the reward money.
He's kind of behind
you,
but yeah. Yeah, I'm very actually. I will shoot you down. There is no question. You got a one. One now. One. Does that whenever he gets too close. Wah! Down. Down more. Down right. Down left.
Okay, some smart bombs here.
Shut up, Falco! Really? Complain later. One.
Upper right. Or, you know, whatever.
The Falcon.
I don't know where he is.
I'm targeting him.
I can't see a target. That's the problem. Falco, you know, if I needed different points, I would ask for them. Eventually, I know you'll get the ring. I know that's what you're trying to do. Yeah. Thank you. You're welcome. One.
Ow.
One.
Is the cat trying to kill me, or...?
No, the cat's not here. This is Star Wars.
He's still here.
Goodbye, Pigma. You're next. Whoa.
Oh, what is that?
I'm not afraid of you.
Should you be? He's done.
Uncle Andros!
Uncle?
Oh my god. One.
What about this guy?
He's done.
There he is. You know, I'm gonna go for a ring.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Go for that one. Yeah, baby! Alright, let's see if we can find Wolf. Wolf's next. Hey, buddy. Remember me?
Too easy.
Sorry.
I know this is the wrong time to be starstruck, but Star Wolf is firing at us!
But Mel Gibson is shooting at us!
Except this one. And this one. You gotta want it, Andy.
I gotta want it. I want it!
I have no idea what's going on.
Whoop, fire.
There he is.
I can do sharper things.
Like that. A, one, B. Backwards, somersault that.
Well, whatever.
That's not the best you can do.
I'm doing way better than you are, actually.
So cool.
I brought down all three of your dudes. There he is.
Ah, chicken, chicken.
Yeah, go for supplies whenever you see it.
I see it. One more shot and then I'll go for it.
I missed.
Alright, well, one more shot and then I'll...
That's not the best you can do.
Heavy!
Huh? Is something that happens?
I'm tired of this.
Bye.
You've done enough. Let the reinforcements handle the rest.
They could have done it earlier, but, you know.
That's why they call them reinforcements. They just arrived.
Reinforcements, James. Reinforcements.
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 Rob, can you get a log on Pepe's location?
It's, the next Miitomo-themed Splatfest coming to Splatoon next weekend.
Cool. It's the first worldwide Splat... Oh, finally.
I guess it's hot dogs versus dresses.
That makes sense. Which would you rather eat?
Well, surprising story.
Surprising story?
Tell her to get on Twitch, damn it.
I did.
And?
I don't know. There's
Where
a,
is she?
There's a new notification somewhere. Because it's flashing green. Is there still a sticky note?
Yeah, there's a few of them.
So many sticky notes. Alright. Well, that was that.
Yeah. No medals there. This level was a pain in the ass. I can't figure out this level.
What's wrong?
It's just stupid.
Yeah. So what do Amiibo do?
What?
We just scanned the Fox Amiibo. Are currently piloting. If you proceed, they'll switch to normal Arlings. No, I don't want that.
It's Link. Drop the stand.
Where?
It's by my... No, it's not. It's by my foot.
No, it's not.
Okay, this is a brand new level. I'd like to handle this one alone.
Why?
We must press on.
Where's
no
Peppy?
Matter the cost. We're not leaving Peppy behind.
Okay, good. It was scripted.
Oh wait, I think I have to do this one alone.
Boo!
I think you have to start off doing levels by yourself.
Oh shoot!
Don't throw
That's
things.
Okay, I destroyed
That's
them.
Funny!
That's cool. That's cool.
What the?
What is that? Did Star Fox just fly straight into that? That looks really out of place with the...
I can break... everything.
What exactly is happening?
For this information. What? Please don't hit me. I win. And I did.
And so no.
Shut up. Oh my God, Shannon.
Personally, I prefer the air.
Phoenix is
the fire.
No.
Ow.
Well, I found
fire.
Throwing the shark wings.
What the heck are those? Bring out the giant chainsaws that don't slice anything.
Ow.
Alright, time for my nap.
Yeah.
Shut up, not Peppy.
Don't get sloppy because Peppy's not here. That's a rookie mistake.
It's not like Peppy was the entire key to my success.
Always telling me I'm more like my father. Just let your instincts take over.
What?
What?
Laser! That's helpful. Ow. Oh,
yeah, okay. What's the chat saying, Andy?
Apparently you can use the retro elevators without the amiibos. You can take
the that hurt!
Which we don't care about because we have the amiibo.
And the game.
Yeah.
Ah, fucker!
If only you had me to guide you, you'd have less to manage. Wouldn't that be nice?
Eh, oh well.
What's the best way to steer this thing? I'll just let it skid on one track.
Shit.
Is it heavy?
I don't know. Let me...
Is it peppy?
It didn't answer the question, Slippy. Now did it?
I was supposed to kill this thing with the giant rock.
Good job, James.
I want this though.
Get this one up on there.
Okay.
What happened?
Oh. I didn't notice those things. Hello, all of my fears at once. Yay. Peppy!
Fox, get out of here! Your ship looks a little damaged.
Why? Oh.
What's happening?
Stay calm, Fox. Set the calling spot. Freaks, I think I'm free. No time to celebrate. We've got a fight on our hands.
Okay, I gotta. There's gotta be a way to transform here, right? Oh my shit.
Your shots aren't having any effect on the outer shell.
Weird. Fuck!
I'm just a teeny tiny tank.
Thank you, Peppy.
A rookie mistake.
Of course, how didn't I figure that out?
Go inside?
Believe me, I know where I'm supposed to shoot. It's just the most difficult thing on the planet to actually- OH!
So the best thing to do was let it get that close.
Ow. I choose not to get dragged in!
Fire. Fire more.
Now we're gonna run. Little tiny tank. Whoa,
Mogera.
I like the lack of battle music.
This music's fun. It's just that that's louder.
Everything's shaking.
That thing just threw it underground. He's preparing to attack.
If I stay in the air, maybe it can't find me. And it can't. Hey, fat ass, open up. I got a nice tasty thing for you.
Oh god, Star Fox!
Yes.
Oh god! Oh god! Ow!
Well, that knocked right into a power-up. Just like Mario Kart.
This is the hardest thing to control right now.
Do a smart bomb.
Dodge.
Unnecessary.
Is that it? No, there's one
more.
It's on that side.
Yeah, of course. Stop dodging to the left then. It's
right,
on that
that's
side.
Right.
Quick, anything other than where I'm supposed to be.
Oh.
Yeah, don't dodge.
Open up.
Oh.
Yeah.
So can you kind of gets alarmingly detailed.
I'm really not sure what I'm supposed to do right now.
Fire at it. Yeah.
Well, that was a good time.
I
want to
fire
there.
At that thing.
Ow.
Oh, there's a thing under there.
Dodge it. Please be it. Nope, one more. Run!
I think it just killed its kid. One more, right there.
Done.
The stuff in the air.
Yeah, they should be taken care of that. Nope. Shit.
Fire at it. Fire.
Done.
Ah, oh, that last blast really did it.
What happened to that giant gorilla robot?
Which one?
There was a giant gorilla robot that I set free and then let wreak havoc on the planet.
Welcome back, Peppy.
That wasn't a giant gorilla. That was like a giraffe.
No. It was a previous mission robot.
Are you both?
How do we fix his ship?
Oh,
literally, there are just polygons.
I don't know. He's at full health, though.
James, start sucking at Star Fox so I can yell at you. He already had logged in 4 hours before the stream. He's not sucking. Darn it. Hey, Faison. Higgs. James, why you no suck?
By the way... Oh, wait, that's the
great
fox.
Okay. That'd be funny. But ow! But ow!
But ow! Sector... Whatever that is.
Andross has launched missiles from Vegina. They're currently passing through Sector
Yeah, welcome
Gamma.
Back, Peppy, by the way.
You need to stop them before they reach their destination.
Moving out.
I thought he said Vegeta. I was excited.
Before they reach Vegeta?
Yes.
Oh. Before they reach Vegeta!
I was like, why is Vegeta in trouble?
Because he is.
Zoop.
Star Fox, we've located one of Andross's portals.
Orbital missile assault.
Surprise!
Orbital missile assault.
Oh yeah. What, this is polygonal? What the heck, why wasn't the other thing polygonal? You're doing great,
oh.
James. You're doing great.
Nothing like a challenge.
You're doing
Let's
great.
Take them down.
I
The missile. The missile game.
Say goodbye, missile.
The missiles. There's three. Destroy the three missiles. Holy cow, James!
What?
You drove right past it.
I know, I can't
drove
take...
Drove
through. Oh, there we go. Ow!
Use this Z thing. God!
Shut! Ow.
Why does a missile need lasers?
For protection.
For X marks the spot?
Shoot this! Thank God the missiles only go so far, I guess.
Amazing.
Don't care, want to get this.
God, James, if only you had me to pilot.
Shut up.
Why'd you transform?
I'm trying not to do that. I keep forgetting how to do a barrel roll.
Double tap.
No, not a barrel roll. A thing. Turn around. A flippy thing.
That I don't know.
A flippity do. You know,
oh, so there's a ring in the engine. Use the right stick to brake.
I am very okay, Slippy. I know I'm in terrible, terrible pain right now.
What?
Meters. Ow, fucker. Thinking, I'm thinking. We died, didn't we?
Missile destroyed.
Oh.
Only 2 days, the next one.
Let's get the things off the table.
Ow. Fuckers! That was actually pretty cool. Percent?
Yup. 100 of whatever they can be, they are.
I'll take it. Thank you.
Hello.
Okay.
I like how they're just blindly firing waves, and he's like, this'll help!
Ow, fuck her laser! Fine!
X.
Whoa, X. I blew it up.
No, you didn't.
Teleport imminent. Sacrificing the Great Fox to intercept attack.
Fuck!
Whoa! War!
I mean, I want to say, can't we get another one, but...
Well, yeah, we can.
Okay, then never mind, everything's okay. No. Yeah.
I guess war, huh?
Shit.
What is that even doing?
That was your two lasers.
Nothing like a challenge. Let's take them down.
I hear you.
Say goodbye, SROs. It's breaking apart.
Shit.
Destroy the closest one.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do.
It's not the closest one.
How about this?
Use your brakes!
We need to boost!
Use your brakes! We need to boost! What?
Missile destroyed! Moving to engage the next one!
Brake.
That was not what I wanted to do.
Well, you got a ring.
Don't care.
Destroy that.
Androids have attached to the hull of a great boss. This is 100.
Well, take it.
There's one in the engine, too.
This is just to tell me to turn around.
Is the great box all right?
Right there, see?
No, I didn't see it.
It's in the engine. Oh, is it great or gray?
Great.
Oh, I didn't know that. I thought it was gray.
It's actually pretty cool.
Did you ever use the old one?
Yeah. I never played the original Star Fox. On the SNES.
Yeah.
I'll deal with the pests.
Please be dead.
Please be dead, Falco. What happened?
I must have gotten caught in the blast.
Oh. No, you're okay.
That's pretty funny. One. Fuck! Ah!
Boost. Target on Peppy. Or Peppy.
The great boss has taken damage.
That is in no way what was meant to happen.
Sorry guys, I guess our great boss cannot sustain much more damage.
I don't even know where these fucking drones are. This is the hardest fucking thing to do.
It's not taking any more, is it? No, it is. No, it's on that side.
Shut the fuck up, Fox.
All enemy drones have been destroyed. The great box is safe.
I think we're in the clear.
See ya, Fireblade. Sorry we're boring you so much. I didn't know this was... God, it's fucking stressful for me.
Rob, you okay?
Great, Fox is operational.
Jeez.
Not too shabby, Fox.
That was amazing, Fox.
Come on, let's hurry.
Peppy? Peppy? Are you okay?
That was fucking awful. Never again. We're never doing that mission again.
Nope.
Oh my god. Okay. Time to go to Vegeta.
Fischina.
Fettuccine.
Before being cut off, our base here confirmed the existence of a massive enemy weapon.
We'll go check it out.
Frostbitten Frey.
Oh dear.
Spread out and take them down one by one.
That's not the best way to do this.
Yeah, you know. Find the massive weapon. Yeah, that one's kind of small.
Yeah, I'll take this.
Woohoo! Celebratory spin. How many? Sorry, Fox, I just... would be.
Fox? Foxes have beaks, Andy?
What?
Nah!
Falcon.
Ow.
Does that mean you have four lasers now?
No, super lasers.
Is that actually what that means?
Kind of.
Using power, using more powerful lasers?
Yep. Yeah, you gotta take him down in a certain amount of time, otherwise this sounds...
Still flying around, cause
yeah, I'm still flying around.
There we go.
Time to take this fight.
I'm still in a cutscene.
Rob, deploy the Landmaster.
Oh.
The Landmaster has been equipped with a new function. You can now transform and fly for as long as the boost meter allows.
Do I have to go to it or?
Landmaster, deploy.
I was just like your boss. Aren't they gonna hit your friends?
Yeah, that's the way, Fox.
Slippy answered.
Personally, I prefer the air.
I'll take the ones up above.
Ah! I won't stop firing.
Fire! I'll just dodge him!
Oh,
cleaner.
Are in here, man.
No.
What, me being a totally awesome leader?
There are too many questions being asked.
You don't think that's the mothership?
No. You're still fighting. I'm just watching.
Ow! Ow! What?
There's another ring. We just missed that. That's not gonna help.
Leg joints.
The red things. Ow! Ow! No! No! Ow.
I have no idea where I'm going.
Up. Go up. Get on top of it. Now, fire at those things.
You ever feel like you're in danger?
Nah. Oh god! Tumble, tumble, tumble.
Out of the way.
Keep firing the legs.
Fire
new legs.
Come on. Drop them on top of me. Where are the supplies?
Fly up. Transform.
I'm just trying to... Oh, crap! Get away from this!
The purple rays.
Hey, supplies.
Did you get your left?
There it is.
Oh, there's two rays.
That's just this one.
Shooting opposite legs will definitely make it fall over. It's just like a table.
I would like to say that it worked.
That'll go off and become a sun or something.
I was so excited too. I was like, oh man, I just saved the fleet.
We probably cleared a good kilometer above it. Oh man, I saved the fleet, guys. Peppy?
Falco? No! Shit! So I'm gonna die.
Does this thing just chasing you, or does it have a destination?
Ah! Fucking down this bullshit. Ow, fuck. Why does that hurt?
Yeah, 10-point landing, but I'm not happy about it.
Please don't jump. Oh.
That was a bad idea.
Ow!
That was a very bad idea.
I didn't try and do that.
10-point landing. I'm not proud of it. Go to your room. Let's make that up.
Oh yeah, that exists. Shut up. I accept this. Ow!
You didn't get hit.
I was just saying it in case I did.
I was saying it for you because you did get hit.
Thanks, Andy. Everything is in the way. Everything. Seriously, this is the worst flying! Up! Ow, fuck, ow, shit. So, ow. I'm gonna run. Running good. Don't tell me what to do.
How can that teeny tiny tank do anything to that giant strider? For breakfast.
Or dinner, because frog legs.
Well, you can have frog legs for breakfast, I reckon. Or not.
It's not an unwritten rule.
It's not an unwritten rule? That's right, it is written.
Yeah.
It's a written rule, James. Let it be known in French law.
Shit.
Yeah.
But French shit, you know, like shite.
Yeah, that one.
That one. Go, baby, go. Ow! Fuck you!
That's for copyright infringement. No, James, that's a bad idea.
There! Ooh, star!
Who's that?
I think it just gives me full health again.
Yeah, it seems like it. So why does this thing have infinite legs?
Because it keeps growing, though.
Yeah, why? They have infinite legs, I think. Ow, they have infinite
fuck.
Materials. In which case, why is there war?
Damn it! That was not bad, as bad a hit as it thought it did. Whatever. I killed one of your babies. How does that make you feel?
Laser, laser.
It's hot.
I worked out.
That guy just got in the way.
I'm gonna kill it from here.
Ooh!
The core is exposed! Shoot it!
I did.
Hmm. Bomb worked that time.
That's all I wanted to do the first time.
Oh. Oh, you're good.
That's really scary.
Kinda is.
That I saw it from the gamepad just landed right in front of me.
I see it come out here, and it's just like, oh shoot, it's not gonna make it. What if it did that to the Great Fox? Just darn it, I just threw that back. Boost.
I made it!
Oh. There it is.
Where's what I'm supposed to kill?
Yeah. Phase 3.
Oh my god.
You know what's weird?
This is super stressful.
No, like, in all the... This is space and future and all that. But there are no aliens.
No rest for the best.
Oh, there it is. Oh my god. That was holy shit. Oh man, I would not wish that on my worst enemies. Jeez. I wouldn't even wish that on Chris. Oh man.
Oh man. Oh baby.
You're taking off without me. Jeez. It's a black hole.
Huh.
The Landmaster has been equipped with a new function.
Again?
You can now transform and fly for as long as the boost meter allows.
Oh. Is that true for all other missions as well?
I don't know.
It's kind of cool.
Oh, jeez.
Sector Omega. I wonder why it's called that. Because Omega looks like a giant open circle.
The quickest route to Venom is through a treacherous debris field. Keep your wits about you.
Wonder why it's treacherous.
I'm pretty scared. But I'm okay.
Okay, Falco.
This is just...
Is that good luck?
Yeah, it's good luck.
Being said by whom?
All units, G diffuser set to max.
I don't know what that means.
Why would it have settings? Why does it have a min and a max?
We show you how it's really done.
Asteroids!
Fuck!
Asteroids!
Ow. Why?
You're doing great, James. We have had two so far.
Why? Fuck! Damn it! Wait, no, I can't slow down. Fuck!
You can't slow down.
No, I can't slow down.
You need right stick to slow down, right?
Ow! Oh, ow! Shut up! Fuck!
Well, you're already gonna die.
Yeah, this is basically it for me.
Get down, James. Get down.
I can't.
Get down. Get down.
I can't.
Get down.
I can't.
Go down.
I can't.
Oh, huh. Alright, well, now stop.
Oh! Fox is left there.
Get down, James.
No! I couldn't.
Let me show you how it's really done.
Don't make the same mistake twice.
No!
Stay sharp!
Fuck!
This has turned into a Sonic level. Power up on your left.
Ah! Yay!
That was rather forgiving.
Oh! Ow!
Just, Fox, come on, use the brake. I can't wait until you get your driver's license.
Yeah! Damn it! Oh, fuck! No! Fuck! Just imagine Fox, like, they're...
And then his head explodes with no oxygen. I feel like we could just go around this, you know?
Why, like, are we going full speed ahead?
Space is space. Like, it's infinite.
Let me show you how it's really
at least
done.
The loading time is, like, nothing.
Slippy, I don't know.
You don't know?
Ah, thank God.
God, you keep going to the left hand.
Fuck!
This is the third time you've hit that asteroid.
Thank God. Ow, fuck!
How many times?
Oh, force into the swear jar. Haha, I missed! Nah. I got this. Oh, shit!
I got this.
Ah! Fuck it, I'm not gonna focus on those things.
I feel like we can fly under this.
Okay, that's how you move down. It wouldn't let me do that before. Fine, I'll go left. Holy shit!
Yeah, you can shoot those down.
Generic Kirby enemies coming in.
Generic.
Fucking!
Anything but.
How?
It's my new rotation.
I don't get it!
What do you mean it's rotating?
I know! I can't get past it!
This is the first time you've tried.
I can't! God, I hate you, Slippy. I've made numerous ones. Oh, I missed. Ooh.
Ha-ha! Ha-ha! Just
grazed it. Take that. Yeah. Okay. I did it. I wanna go right.
Screw you, Slippy.
Ow, fuck!
I'll take the right.
I don't understand. Okay. Why are these spinning? Oh, God. Damn it!
Did Adam just disappear?
What the Kid Icarus?
What? I wasn't expecting that.
Falco.
Are you guys seeing this too?
Too. I wonder what it is. Please don't be something scary. Oh, that is a big shadow.
Shoot it!
That's crazy.
Okay.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm afraid this way doesn't lead to Venom. This way only leads to your annihilation.
Doom was my first guess.
Switching to all range mode.
Why?
Here it comes.
I'm gonna go over here.
Where's that shield analysis? Keep your ears on. I'm having some technical difficulties.
Thank you, Slippy.
I wanna target it.
Check your heads up display. Be careful.
Why would I do that? Well, you can't shoot that. Wait, what about those? Fuck, damn it. Up, just go up. Just, yeah. Do that. You did it. Good.
There are only three terminals.
Cause
this thing is incredibly difficult to take off, but once you get it up, it's a breeze.
I don't know what I'm supposed to do.
These ought to keep you busy.
Oops. Fuck, we're good. X. I believe
yeah,
I
won. Yeah, shooting blindly.
I got a ring! Hi. I'm Fox. Rap. Damn it!
Fire.
That worked.
A little late.
Yeah.
Too late, talking leg.
I want this ring.
James, is our microphone muted?
No, why?
Then why is that red light on?
That's how you know the microphone is on.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Don't worry about what we said, everyone. It wasn't important.
Yeah, don't worry. No worrying. Anyway. Where do those lasers go?
Well, I don't think over there is important.
Whoops.
You mean whoops?
Why was that a whoops? I had really bad gas and let out a hard poop. Close, but no. How was that close? I don't know what that does, but I think it's something to fire at.
Yeah.
Okay, so everything's behind me now. Nope. Hey, if we can, do you want to see Avengers or Civil War tomorrow with Chris?
Yeah.
Alright, we'll have to call him now.
Yum.
I blew it up. Oh, look, a laser!
Ah, laser. I've never seen that before. Ah, lasers. Oh no. Never
shit. Dang. Yeah. Oh,
fire.
Dude, why are you guys just holding back? Why are you just standing there watching Fox do everything?
This is one of the situations where me driving and you shooting is an advantage. Because I just fly in a circle dodging and you just fire. You know?
Ah! That was scary.
This must be crazy difficult to pilot.
Just a bit.
No, his ship.
Grab it, grab it, grab there.
I don't even know where he went. There he is. Oh, where is he?
Oh. Ow, fucker, damn it. Fuck it.
Maybe go lower? That'll turn. Oh, there he is. Get him.
Oh, that would have been a great shot.
It was. Oh, that last shot.
I'm gonna follow it down.
No time to chat. We gotta go.
Sure.
I did it!
Fucking polygons flying through the sky.
Yup.
Isn't that technically what all video
Andy,
games are?
Andy, things? I don't need your science right now.
So, Venom has disappeared. However, there is still a way to get to Andross.
What? How?
Go through the portal?
There's no time to explain. Return to Corneria immediately.
Go through the portal.
Copy that. On our way.
We gotta fly all the way back.
Looks like a fucking needle. I agree, but I wish I could do that. Shing.
Oh, dang.
Never changes.
All units, head for the tower.
Now.
Flippy, I don't need you ever.
He's trying to block his back.
Showing you what I can do.
Yeah.
Hi.
Yeah, I'll just wait for him behind this door.
I don't see it coming.
Put that other camera. It's gonna bug me if you go.
Owie! Whoa! Good thing there's a smart bomb in there instead of the thing I was expecting.
Yeah.
Fuck! We're good. See? We're really fine.
What should you do? Barrel roll. You should really barrel roll more.
Get up, Andy.
I'm not kidding. You should do what I do and paint it.
I just want to protect my buddy
from cigarettes.
I know he's been smoking.
Door.
This is the smartest idea I've ever had. Ow, fucker!
God damn, he's dying.
Ooh, I'll take it. Nope.
Ow.
Ow.
Damn.
What?
There's so many shots you could have died.
Name nutsacks!
Yep. That's how the team is riding down.
Shut the fuck up!
There's a portal.
Yeah. We're still probably coming in through there. Maybe we should have done something about that.
Yeah.
Next time!
Ow.
There's a room in the back, but... Yeah.
I decided to go for the shark fins instead.
Nothing.
Is it good? Is this good stuff? Oh hey, it's the donkey tree.
Careful! Looks like things are about to get rough.
Ah, I get it, because General Pepper's a dog.
No! Shut up!
Oh, that just came right out of the screen. There's something behind me. I don't know.
I don't care.
I'm just gonna sit up here on top of this building and admire the landscape. Cause that's what we're doing on the road.
Show those monkeys who is boss.
There's probably a lot of guys knowing that thing. Are you thinking that, James?
Nope.
Yeah, me neither. Despite what I just said. Well, let's just see that. Random gun thing to fly in.
Oh!
What about the tank, like, rotary things that are just still standing there? Do those think? Do those move?
Oh, shit!
What's up?
How much? Follow you. It's not exactly a rocket, is it? No, it just teleports things, of course. Look!
Luna! Hey.
I'm picking up huge energy.
Hi.
Watch out.
Hi. Oh, there it is!
What's that thing doing here?
Huh. Yeah, that's the thing I released earlier from Andross's control so it could be controlled by Andross again.
Oh, cool.
Yep, the Gigarilla.
The Hulkbuster.
Take out that Gigarilla!
Fuck!
Keep your distance from that enemy shield. What are you doing? What the heck? Fuck!
Don't aim for this goal!
Okay, let's collect some smart bombs. Let's try that. How about that? Monkey butt.
Fuck! Nope, he's pissed.
It's too powerful. I can't get close enough.
Damn it! Quick, transform!
Wait, I transformed?
Yeah, you did.
Hi.
Hi, Luna.
Nuts!
What if there are drones in those vault stuff?
We're gonna not find a wall.
What if you just flew up into that teleporter and just kind of let, I don't know, let this thing rampage?
Cornarian would be doomed.
Ah!
What is this that's happening right now? How does that help? How do your wings deflect things?
I'm doing barrel rolls.
That is not what's happening.
Having fun?
I'm having so much fun sitting here watching.
Let's go get these rings.
Yeah, let's. Let's both of us do that. Because I'm participating.
There's gotta be some way to hack it, maybe.
Hack it? You know, it's hacking to its mainframe. I say you just keep shooting up.
Well, the thing I was supposed to shoot exploded, so...
There's still more to it on the back of it. See? There's still a line.
No!
Stop transforming when you panic.
I didn't press it to transform, though.
Maybe you press it again?
No, I didn't even press it the first time.
The first time? Ooh.
Oh, Ender.
Yep.
Okay.
Look at me. Look at me helping.
Oh, well, there you go. That's helpful. Run!
Ooh.
It hit his heart. It needs that to live. Oh!
Are you aiming at him? It needs its wrist to breathe.
Of course. Let's go for that ring next.
Happy if you steal my ring. Power pose?
Oh, it shot a missile from its dick.
Yeah, see? I feel like that's a vault.
See, every time it hits me, I transform.
Yeah, alright.
If a boss has giant hands, aim for the hands.
Not necessarily, but sure. If a boss is firing at you, dodge.
Now, why would I think about doing that?
I don't know, James. I have hope for you.
Why wouldn't I just try and dodge directly into the attacks it's trying to make it? Whoa.
If you try to go into a building for a health boost and you hit the building and die, my god, that'll be quite an end. Quite an end. What happened to all the buildings that you were using for defense?
You destroyed them.
Oh. That's kind of cool. Decimation is cool.
I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do right now. Probably not that. Phazon, I know what I'm supposed to aim for. It's just hard to aim for when he's continually shooting at me like that.
Maybe you should go
on
the ground.
What?
Maybe you should go on the ground.
I don't understand.
Well, James, you know that thing you keep doing?
Yes, this. But how is this going to help? Yeah.
Maybe you'll be able to more stably aim.
Hi.
And when it gets closer, I can run. Like, run down there. Well, not physically run, fly. I guess fly, I need to watch my syntax with the gunner.
No. That's not me being a dick, I was just trying to figure it out.
I don't think it's you being bad. No, I think it's just you being dumb. Aim now.
Ow!
How do I dodge the missiles? Run straight towards them!
Hey, it worked.
No, it did not. You took lots of damage. Quick, waltz away!
Oh, this is the form I'm supposed to be in.
No, they're just following me.
Not a fan of you. Get away from me. That's what I wanted to do.
You gonna do both hands? Or just one?
One.
Go for the butt.
Hey, a ring! Please don't snap on me! Where'd it go?
What do you mean, where'd it go? You see that giant thing throwing things?
Ah!
What was that?
It missed.
I'll go up in the air so I'll be swept away more easily.
It missed.
I'll break its fall! Oh no, his left is still dead.
Yeah. Hi. I'm not a fan of you. Okay, not what I wanted to do, but, you know. Okay, no way what I wanted to do. You know what? Yeah. Transform! Ah! Have to start this whole mission over again. This was a pain in the ass. All these missions are just pains in the ass.
How so?
Are you not seeing the struggles I'm going through?
Yeah, you're not that great of a pilot.
That was my only reaction to what you said.
That hurt my jaw.
Sorry.
You didn't hear me, huh? Spoiler alert, he's in the tower.
This will be our last attempt for the night. Ow. I do.
Yeah, no friendly fire this time. No way, James.
Shut up.
Shut up with your praises, Andy. God.
See, I didn't look to find the fire.
Phew. I thought you forgot.
I would never forget. That was pretty good.
No, does. Can we get...
Ow. Doors. Woo!
Nice try.
The terrain poses more of a threat to me than the enemies do.
Yeah, they can't do that. You know? I don't know what happened, but everything's on fire.
Going this way has no benefit. Not a fan. Strategic avoidance maneuver. No.
General Pepper, please respond. Come on.
Is it permanent or what?
I think so.
Yeah, I'll make sure
it's
I get it, but it's general. Oh, wait. Alright, I'm gonna go.
Yes, sir. Fox!
There's a whole lot of firing at nothing you did just then. You okay there, James?
Get asleep.
I cried checking the TV and falling asleep.
Come on!
I'm just gonna do it myself.
I wonder who that was.
I'm picking up huge energy waves.
From what? What could possibly be on the other side of... Oh, shit.
Hello from the edge.
I could tell you, but then I'd drop it.
Where did you go?
I could tell you, but I'd probably just shit myself.
Go, go, Gadget, Gorilla. I'm surprised it doesn't have feet energy on these. Because those would be even harder to shoot.
Go right through his legs! This was a good idea!
Oh,
Do it again!
Yeah, just like Ganon in Ocarina of Time.
Now fire at his tail. The tail he doesn't have.
And again! This plan is so good, it's stupid.
It is pretty stupid. Oh.
Oh yeah.
Oh, actually? Like really though. Can you reach it like that?
No, that's why I gotta do it like this!
Hey, you did it. Oh, I thought there was gonna be hacking in there.
Nope.
Oh. Oh.
Good second try, James. I don't even know how that happened.
You can get 370 hits.
Hey, that is son.
Andross.
Hey.
Andross?
Yes.
Yeah, hi. Why?
That's a good idea.
Why don't you take the rest of it?
Fox!
There's more than one portal. Why not use one of those?
Oh yeah, they made me do this before.
What?
It's an extension of the previous mission, so we have to complete it all at once. Dramatic!
Fox, do you copy?
Nope.
General, mind explaining what's going on?
I suppose I'd better. We originally developed this teleportation device with Andross to bring peace to the galaxy.
Well, that worked.
But he grew mad with power and claimed the technology for his own twisted purposes. When we discovered the truth, we decided to teleport Andross to another dimension. And it worked! We could never have done it without your father, Fox!
He's the one who is mad.
But now Andross is back, and he's brought some new toys with him. He's even gained control of our teleporters.
How?
Weird.
If this continues, the entire Lilac system will be in his clutches.
Yeah. Sleep well, Faison.
Whatever it takes to stop Andross and destroy this technology.
I don't get it.
We need you, Fox. Will you help us?
Nope.
Count on it. Andross won't get away with this.
So Venom itself was one huge teleportation device.
Oh.
Surely something here can lead us to Andross. Hurry, Fox. Time is critical.
Getting there.
How?
Go to that breach. Right there. Now lock it. Dun, 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 dun. Okay, maybe you can fly.
Okay.
All right. Star Fox. Savior of the galaxy.
Just a little alone to run.
where's it coming from?
I'll just use my patented turning left.
I did. So I have to go inside that thing, I guess. Whoa!
Star Fox, nothing can touch me. Wow! Maybe that's why he was tied up.
Are you serious?
Get up.
There. Oh. Ooh, I'll take it.
You gotta power up. There's a hacking panel. He's hacking. He's doing a hacking. Okay.
The beam is weakened. Keep it up, Fox.
Alright, now he's leaving. He left.
Do I?
You probably shouldn't.
That's as far as you go, Starfox.
He's wearing a band-aid on his.
He's got an android on him.
Ah! You're even dumber than your old man! Do you think Andros has time to waste on Earth with my
wait a sec, they all have like robotic enhancements.
Oh, I got surprised.
You actually damaged them!
Well, I blew up their ships, I blew up Pygmas twice. Try and stay and walk them as long as I can.
Why? So you don't lose.
Now leave me alone.
Oh no, he's walking them. Oh shoot! Dragon fight! Dragon fight! Dragon fight!
Well. You thought I'd hit it, didn't you?
Oh, that's such a...
Shooter.
Oh, wow!
Come on down!
No, this reminds me of Fossil no. Fighters. Because they're fighting on a giant asteroid, too.
Dang. Wow, I didn't see that.
Did he just claw you? I didn't get much banter at all!
Move. Stay low.
You're gonna have to fight me down here. Maybe you shouldn't have picked up all those rings.
I mean, they reappeared after I grabbed them.
What?
What's wrong? Oh. Is that all you've got?
Not really.
Yeah, he's got a band-aid and an eye patch. Did he have an eye patch the first
time? He had an eye patch the first time.
You?
You gotta stay low for a second.
Did he have an eye patch in there?
Yes.
Oh, that's weird.
No, we had a scouter. Never mind. Oh!
Oops. Smart bomb yourself! So how are they here? Did they go through a portal?
Did you guys go through a portal?
Am I the portal? Who's the portal here? Might want to find some help.
Yep.
Up, up, and away. Jeez, they are on you.
I thought you'd at least put up a fight.
Jeez. Yeah.
Nope.
Fuck
no,
it.
No.
That's not what I meant to do. Okay. Yeah, he's following me in here.
Out of there.
I choose to out.
Don't die by colliding me again. I swear to God, James.
Okay, so going along this side is a dumb idea. Only me.
We're carrying each other.
Stop it, Wolf! Okay. One more ring and I can get out. Maybe.
Just so the beeping stops. We should be good. Yeah, we're good.
Won't kill me. I have three.
Alright, go!
Walk him up!
Don't hit that wall. You could target, but, you know.
Oh, yeah. Come on over, Pigma. The next wolf.
What a girl voice actor.
What?
Did you ever watch the Princess Bride dance?
Bested by a fox. Impossible.
No, I never saw it.
What the heck? I have so many of my friends not seen Princess Bride. God, you suck, James. And all I needed to do was back out.
Let's walk home.
Why are you, like, looking down? And because they were defeated, the laser stopped.
I'm coming for you, Andross.
I wonder if Fox's model is still in there. There was a bomb.
I get it. Right or left?
I don't know.
Pick one.
I don't know, man.
Right.
I'm not Wolf. I'm not Fox.
Done.
I don't know who I am.
Well, we're about to start fighting something.
Trust your instincts.
Okay, Dad. Oh, that was the wrong one, huh? Yep, left.
Are you facing that way for a reason, James?
Oh, yeah. It was in the middle of that, wasn't it? Yeah. Right or left?
I don't know.
Damn it! Oh. Alright.
Oh, power.
I know.
Missed it.
I want to go left this time. Shit.
What?
Oh, is that...
He's driving a polygonal one, too.
It's funny.
I want a boost.
Oh! I'll take it!
This way, Fox.
Okay, Dad. Sure. How did I do that?
Maybe we shouldn't pick up the rings in this movie. Except for those ones. Over here, folks. To the left.
If you go any further, there'll be no turning back.
Well, okay.
Jeez.
Enemies I can't shoot at.
I can shoot at
Dad,
them.
Dad, what do I do?
It seems you're determined to see this through. Very well. Follow me, Fox.
Okay, Dad. And we never saw him again.
Hug. Probably not fly into him.
You killed Daddy! Oh, lasers. Okay, so we're just going up and down then?
Whoa. Don't go inward.
What do you suggest?
Don't grab rings.
Oh, hey.
Don't grab rings unless you need them. Got giant hands. You know what to do, James.
Punch him?
Fire at the hands.
Jesus. Go. That's the thing. Like, when I get hit, it's an infinite... There's no way out. Okay, I thought I actually caused damage there. Fuck me. That's one of the biggest problems. I can't tell if I'm damaging him or not.
Problems of what? Head inside.
There was no opening there.
Oh, okay.
Let me know when you see one, though.
Anywhere there's a platform.
You can trust your view from the cockpit, Fox.
Shut up, Dad. I didn't need you, Dad. This one? Is there an opening?
Yeah.
I guess there wasn't.
Yeah, there was. Get a ring, man. There isn't an opening in those rings. That's not bad enough.
Shoot him.
I don't do that to the news, Damn it! Yeah, just dodge out of that one. Doesn't seem like you can hit it with that too. This one, though. Grab that power up. It's on your left.
I don't know where it is.
You walked right under it.
Hi. He's gonna push me out, isn't he?
No idea what he's doing.
Yep. So it's a phase thing.
It's just a phase, James.
Okay, you gotta guide me to rings and the platforms that open the way to where I need to be.
Alright, well, there's a platform coming up. Let's see one more thing.
Ah, fuck!
What did you hit? There's an opening.
Not there.
Nope. Nope. Shit. Down there. But I wouldn't.
Well, missed my chance. Trying to avoid as many lasers as I possibly can. Nope.
Nope.
There. Fucking ass.
Don't grab any rings. Ever. Rings are useless.
I can't believe I found that one so fast. Dodging red on right on his left fist is stupid anyway. Ow, damn it. Thank God I had that ring. Okay. I think if I stay low, I'll go high a little bit.
Right, there's another one. Yeah, right.
You sure?
Yep.
Alright, I trust you. Damn it. It's a meanie.
Blink, 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 blink.
Any sort of cannon comes out of there.
Transform?
No, I haven't done yet. Dickhole. Focus on rings. Find me another entrance, too.
There's one.
That's pretty good.
Yeah. That's a guessing game.
Oh, cool. So Smash Brothers that one, huh?
Yep. Alright, opens his mouth. It's his weakness. Okay.
Oh, and Smash
Brothers. Beard attack! Okay. Are you just in the air? Personally, I prefer the air.
Back.
Down. Up. Oh, no. Nope.
He's shaking with anger.
I love it.
I did not know that was coming.
This is just how it came, isn't it? Have you any smart bombs?
Three.
I want to fly out of there. I don't know. I have no idea if you wanted to or not.
Ow. It was better than staying in there.
Bring up to turn around and go up. There'll be an opening below you.
Yeah, it's kind of hard to see, but.
No, I don't bother with it. I'll
be cockpit view.
Trust your view from a cockpit, Fox.
You really want to see your life
from the
inheritance.
Oh dear. Did you dodge that? Maximum button mash.
I don't like this laser.
You know what? It's a guessing game, so it's fun. Down. And down. Yeah, see? I assume you're meant to fly back out. I'm not sure. Yeah, get out of there. I'll just fly inside it. Or maybe that red spot behind you is what you need to fly around.
Yeah, it's probably.
You see? Right. Okay.
Okay, let's go. Well,
something I didn't consider.
Me either.
Go higher.
Yep. Let me do a ring as soon as you get a chance.
Not seeing any. Although I haven't looked at all the platforms.
I'm pointing to an entrance there, like the one down there.
Not seeing any rings.
Maybe.
Oh, look. Oh, shoot.
This is the scariest shit looking through this view, man.
This in particular?
Yes.
No. Oh!
Thank God that missed.
It didn't.
I know.
That red spot. Oh shoot, we've been aiming at the wrong thing the whole time.
We'll smart bomb it next time.
Alright. Low. Alright.
Fuck! Yeah, this is not going well at all.
Nice camera view. I'm black most of the time.
Nah, only most. We're done. Oh, this is where you can set the controls.
See? 3D voice. All that. It's 3D voice.
I don't know.
Okay.
Good thing I turned it off. Wow. Okay, well, that was 2 hours, almost 3 hours of Star Fox Zero. It is a very stressful game for the person holding the gamepad or controlling the cockpit of the R-Wing.
It's stressful for me, too, I'd like to add.
Yeah, for anyone controlling the R-Wing.
Oh, okay.
Because you were controlling it at one point, and you were feeling as stressed as I was.
I had fun.
Oh, I had fun when I was doing it.
What exactly does the Falco Amiibo do?
It unlocks an R-Wing that makes you twice as strong but takes double damage.
Okay.
Yeah, jeez. Okay. Oh, man. I guess that is like the end of the game.
Well, could be. It might pull a kid across.
A second map?
Yeah, it might. I mean, that's kind of what Star Fox 64 did.
No, it didn't, actually.
It was like one setback and then like, whoa, branches.
Yeah, and then I hope they don't pull a Kid Icarus on us where, oh, level 10, you beat the final boss. Hey.
15 more.
I mean, the game was good, but you didn't have to pad it that far. Jeez.
Oh, you could have.
Just, ah, jeez. Thank you for joining in, guys. This was a really, really difficult time. I wouldn't wish this on my worst enemies and stop doing things. Just.
I can't touch things anymore.
No, you can't. Not even on your own system.
Welcome back to the stream, Andrew. You are so valued. Get off.
Just push him.
Push.
Anyway, push. Welcome Andy back. He's back for at least a while now. Hopefully I'll see you guys. We'll see you guys again tomorrow night at 10 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. And I don't know what we're going to be playing. Andy will have a say in it, though. Right? No.
But until then, sleep well, be well, do well, just keep being the awesome people I know you are. See you guys. See you tomorrow. Oh, my back hurts.